planet to the moon, and then we play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me.
For tonight, I know my co-judges are looking for this too, is who is in this to win it, right? It's getting down to the wire, who's got the fire, who's going to bring it hard. Sinatra Week, I mean, one of the best singers in the world ever. You get the great Harry Connick. I got to tell you what, dude, I was so worried more probably about you because you're so young. Dude, you did a really good job. Nice work. Nice.
Yeah, I know. I thought the piano was a little pitchy, but I did think a little. I was worried also for you, and I cannot believe I didn't hear any country in that at all. I felt like you really pulled that off. That was beautiful vocals. Beautiful.
Aaron, I thought it was good. I did. I think compared to last week, though, it wasn't as strong. And last week, you really came into your own. And I think, hold on, I think you'll be here again. And what I want to say to you is, what I want you to learn a little bit more is a little bit more charisma. Fill up the stage more. You know, Frank Sinatra was just about as tall as you, but he filled everything up. You know, and he commanded it, and you still need to get there. You still need to break out as a performer because you're so close. So this isn't a negative. This is constructive criticism. Okay, honey? Good.
I'll do my best. I'm more with Cara on this one because, you know, I am, and this, by the way, this is...
So beautiful.
I will treasure this for the rest of my life, so thank you. You know, I adore Frank because Frank was the king of cool. And he had a swagger, he had a believability. And if he was a lion, you were just a mouse. It didn't have the conviction for me, and I thought the vocals towards the end were a bit corny. But the one thing about you, which is a good thing, is that people like you after you perform, because you do try hard, and I'm going to give you that.
He's right, you do, man. You really do. We're going to have two numbers for the contestants tonight. So if you want to vote for Aaron, you can dial 1-866-IDOL-01 or 06. 1-866-436-5701 or 06. You don't have to call both. Either will work. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5701 from your wireless phone. You'll have at least 2 hours to vote, as you know, at the end of the show. Good job, man. Thank you very much, Aaron. If you love to vote for him, when we come back, Casey gives us some blue skies from old Blue Eyes. That's live after this.